How exciting. It's January 28th, 2023, and one of my favorite native bushes that I've trimmed into a tree is starting to bloom. This is witch hazel. Wonderful little plant for late winter bee food. The flowers are tiny compared to some of the hybrids, but they're special nevertheless.